Opcenter scheduling supports various secondary resource types, including tools, labor, energy, space, and more. In case of a variable secondary constraint, a reduced capacity period may delay operations. However, from this version, Opcenter scheduling prevents such delays by suspending operations until free capacity is available. This ensures optimized planning, while accurately recording labor consumption for reporting purposes. Opcenter scheduling comes with a set of reports to allow you to benefit from the improvements to the inbuilt report viewer. These reports support multi-select parameters, allowing them to be more intuitive and support multiple key performance indicator queries. Each report has been updated to align with Siemens Digital Industries Software's branding guidelines to give a more concise look and feel across the application. Attention to detail is paramount in industries such as chemical, process, food and beverage, and in all those industries where precise lab management is a non-negotiable asset. Yet, scheduling tasks across many laboratories with dedicated planners becomes a formidable challenge due to common constraints and dependencies, especially when test durations are unpredictable. Opcenter APS has a proven track record of supporting these processes with its collaborative scheduling capabilities. In this version of Opcenter APS, we provide the laboratory scheduling deployment template. Our template simplifies the deployment process, making it effortless and cost-effective. The deployed solution allows lab technicians to collaborate and manage shared resources efficiently. With this deployment template, multiple users can seamlessly interact with a master scheduling plan, ensuring optimal capacity utilization on a first-come, first-served basis.